Marquez's at the inside of Rossi. Oh, Rossi just holds for Rossi's through the grab.
Jibber now and Rossi head to head, side by side.
Oh, oh wow.
Valentino Rossi wins the Dutch TT.
Look at those Rossi fans. They want their man out in front. He wants to take the lead. He has taken the lead.
Oh, Loris Capirossi, just to break in there, is now leading the race because, well, it was him trying to go up the inside of Giovinazzi. He pushed Giovinazzi wide. Look at Valentino Rossi, who's down in fifth place. Rossi goes through as they dip down into Arrabbiata for the double right-hander.
Here comes Rossi up the inside on the brakes into Bacini. He's made his move. Now, what does he do here?
He runs it
a little bit wide, and the Ducati of Capirossi goes back in front.
Nicky Hayden up the inside, he's past Rossi. Is he going to be able to hold on the brakes? Nicky Hayden, can he do it? No. Rossi closes the door. Valentino Rossi goes into the lead in the Italian Grand Prix. Late on the brakes, Loris Capirossi. Now, will he run it wide? Will he open the door for Valentino Rossi? He does run it a little bit wide. Rossi tries to go through. Capirossi can't hook it up. Oh, and his tyre skips all over the shop.
Valentino Rossi has won the Italian Grand Prix here at Mugello. What a victory for the doctor. Rossi is not letting the Ducati escape. Rossi ready to pounce. And Valentino Rossi leads the way.
Dovizioso though fights back straight away. Dovizioso retakes the lead. Rossi cuts it back. Can't take the inside line. Rossi and Dovizioso exchanging the lead on lap 19.
Rossi up the inside once again. Rossi retakes the lead. For how long? Not half a second. Dovizioso back in front. It was Rossi and Marquez this year. It's Rossi and Dovizioso this time, and he squeezes through.
Rossi through on Dovizioso at turn 12.
On the start and finish straight. Look at the power of the Ducati. Eases his way past Valentino Rossi. Back in front, two laps ago. Rossi lines up the inside. Dovizioso runs it wide, and Rossi's back in front.
Well, there you go, Nick. Rossi got a wake-up call that he knows that Dovizioso, if he's right in his slipstream on the last lap, Dovizioso has got the speed to out-drag him to line. Rossi again up the inside, brave move through turn four.
Here we go, the run to the line. Has Rossi done it? Here comes the Ducati. Valentino Rossi wins here in Qatar.
Great start from Rossi, good start from Giovinazzi, but a superb start from the second row from Troy Bayliss. And it's Bayliss who leads the way into the first corner. Bayliss from Rossi, Biaggi doing well at the inside of Rossi. Then it's Giovinazzi and Capirossi and Checa. Rossi though at the inside of Bayliss takes the lead and just runs it a little bit wide on the exit. So Bayliss still in control. Rossi on the attack, then up on the inside of Troy Bayliss, and Rossi does take the lead this time. Is he going to hang on, or is Troy Bayliss going to bite him back? Troy Bayliss does get back in front.
Down the hill they come. Bayliss has the inside advantage. Bayliss is back in front. Rossi comes again up the inside.
It's Sete Giovinazzi as he moves up on the inside of Rossi. Giovinazzi takes the lead then for the first time. Rossi moves up on the inside of Giovinazzi. Rossi takes over once more, but runs wide once more.
Side by side, through the left kink they come. Then it's right. Who's going to be the brave man that breaks latest from about 180 miles an hour as they fan out four abreast? It's Rossi up the inside. Now, will he run it wide? A plunge into the bowl again. Rossi runs it a little bit wide and Giovinazzi goes through.
Rossi right on the rear wheel of Giovinazzi. Up on the inside then. Rossi on the attack. Rossi goes into the lead. Can he hold his line on the exit of the corner? Giovinazzi gets good drive, but Rossi just about hangs on to it.
Giovinazzi right behind him. It's going to be an absolute drag to the line. Who's going to take it? Valentino Rossi just. Valentino Rossi wins.
Rossi up the inside of Marquez. This is the turn number four. Rossi makes the move. It's the Repsol corner. He passes the Repsol man. Marquez has a look up the inside of Rossi. Marquez takes the lead. A classic block pass. Has he run wide? Yes, he has. Rossi back at the front. Had a look up the inside of Rossi on the brakes in the turn 10. He's going to try and move by Rossi down the straight. Marquez has got the slipstream. He moves up on the outside. Rossi can't hold it. Can he get five back on the brakes? Right, here comes Rossi.
Rossi back up the inside into turn one. Marquez will flip back across. Rossi brilliant through turn two. and holds the advantage. Three laps to go. He's close this time round, Marc Márquez. Will he slipstream? What will he do? Here he comes. This is what he did last time round. This time, oh, he's braking very hard indeed. He gets the Honda in there. Marc Márquez leads here in Barcelona. Rossi fights back.
Rossi tries to ride around the outside of Márquez through the second corner. No way through. Márquez holds firm. Rossi, though, close enough to attack at turn number four.
Rossi lines him up beautifully. Rossi up the inside. 46 versus 93. Rossi on the brakes and leads the way into turn one.
Rossi victorious in an epic Barcelona battle 2016 ahead of Marc Márquez.
Gibernau and Rossi head to head, side by side for the whole shot. It's going to be Rossi on the brakes. Rossi just runs it wide a little bit and Gibernau taking back the advantage. Here comes Rossi once again. Now will he try it up the inside of Gibernau? As Nick says, this is one of the overtaking parts of the circuit, and it's an overtaking part of the circuit for Valentino Rossi. Two laps to go and Rossi now leads. Rossi has the advantage and just a few corners to go, but Rossi in trouble and he almost runs it off the track. Rossi drags it back round and Gibernau's made it through. Oh, it's a mistake for Valentino Rossi on the final lap. Valentino Rossi wheelies his way up the inside of Gibernau and dives up the inside into the right-hander, runs it wide. Gibernau fouls back into the second right-hander. Who's going to have the best line here? Into the hairpin.
Here comes Gibernau. He's got the advantage. Rossi trying to get up the inside. He's got up the inside. They've collided. Gibernau's got off into the gravel. Rossi hangs on. Valentino Rossi is going to win the Spanish Grand Prix. Sete Gibernau is in the gravel. Rossi wins.
Here he comes, Rossi up the inside. Yeah. Rossi into second place. Pedrosa fights back as they come through. Listen to the crowd, that's turn five. Here we go, side by side. Here comes Rossi. Rossi up the inside of Pedrosa. Rossi into first, second place. Can he make it stick as they come through turn two? No, he can't. Twice he's tried and twice Pedrosa's fought back.
Turn one on this lap for Rossi, a failed overtake. Turn four last time round. This is where Rossi made a move on the last lap. He's up the inside of Pedrosa yet again. Pedrosa sweeps back just as he did on the last lap. Nudges up Valentino Rossi. Pedrosa, really, really aggressive stuff from the number 26.
Pedrosa holds the advantage. Here comes Rossi into turn one. Now, can he make it stick this time round? No, he can't. Here comes Rossi up the inside. He's made it stick this time. There's nowhere for Pedrosa to go. He slammed the door and he's face Valentino Rossi. Pedrosa knows those. He's got the grunt out of turn 15. Listen to the crowd. Here comes Pedrosa again on the inside.
Brilliant from Dani Pedrosa. Rossi, off left foot off the foot peg. He was almost leaning there on Dani Pedrosa. This is as aggressive as we've seen Dani Pedrosa for many a year. Rossi now, it's going to be a lunge up the inside at 15. Pedrosa will cut it back though. Is it going to be a horsepower shootout down the back straight? The Honda will be the favourite. Rossi looks like he's blown it.
Here comes Márquez. Márquez up the inside. Márquez now leads the way. Here comes Rossi
up the inside. Valentino Rossi has got up the inside of Márquez to take the lead back. Márquez responds immediately. This is up at turn 11. Rossi still holds the lead. The crowd going wild here in Assen.
Has Márquez got anything left? He is going to come late as they come into the chicane.
There's going to be a lunge. There'll be a lunge for Márquez. He's up the inside of Rossi. Oh, Rossi just holds for him. Rossi's through the gravel. Rossi's going to win the race. Valentino Rossi wins the Dutch TT. What a dramatic finale. Márquez second. Rossi is the winner.
There goes Rossi.
Yep, up towards the hairpin. Valentino Rossi goes through. And he's made it through on Lorenzo.
All Yamaha battle for third place.
Oh, and Lorenzo tried to find the inside of Valentino Rossi. He's got it. Can Rossi retake him? He's going to love doing that. Here comes Lorenzo. He almost does take Rossi's leg off. Now, can Rossi react again? Going down towards turn five. They're side by side in the tunnel. And Rossi returns the favour. Can Lorenzo stick it around the outside of him? In towards the S-curve, he's going to try it on the inside now. Very hard stuff. They touch going around there. Rossi on the inside and they touch. This is teammates, by the way. Can he go around the outside another time? He loves that manoeuvre. Here he comes once more in towards the S-curve. And this time he will go in front once more.
Can Rossi react at the left hand?
He's going to try the ultimate. It's the block pass, isn't it? From Valentino Rossi.
In third place is Valentino Rossi after an epic last lap battle with his teammate Jorge Lorenzo.
They head up to the corkscrew for the first time, an attack from Rossi. Valentino Rossi goes through and leads in the US Grand Prix. Now, what can he do from this position? Now, what we're going to see here as they come into turn one, he's made the move and he goes into turn two. So Casey Stoner takes over the front. That didn't last too long for Valentino Rossi. Now, what can Stoner do?
Wow.
Well, Rossi goes through and pushes Stoner. Why, Casey won't like that one bit.
That
tries
was late.
To take the pace. Doesn't he? Had a bit more drive coming out of that corner, but Rossi stood strong. What's more, round the outside, going up the Rahal straight. Unbelievable stuff from Casey Stoner. And Rossi comes straight back at the corkscrew. We haven't seen action like this as Rossi runs off track and pushes Stoner wide. What amazing stuff here's Valentino Rossi. Stoner goes round the outside, certainly stronger, isn't he? Rossi,
same move again.
Going to make it one more time up turn five and goes through. Here we go.
Here we go, down the front straightaway.
Casey Stoner round the outside at turn one. Just like John Hopkins told us, can he pull enough of a gap before we get turn five? He's run it deep, hasn't he? Run it far too wide in there. Casey Stoner does make a move on the front straight, as we said. Rossi's going to try and get straight back underneath him, and Stoner's going to keep the bike stuck in there, isn't he? But Rossi sticks it right up underneath him straight away.
Here we go. Here's Casey back, straight back underneath him. He's strong in this section.
Great stuff in turn three. Stoner goes through, but Rossi's hanging the
bike around the outside. Unbelievable.
Valentino Rossi will take victory in the United States Grand Prix. He goes to the corkscrew and kisses the ground in the corkscrew. Fabulous, fabulous performance from him. Here comes Valentino Rossi. Rossi takes over at the front at the end of the straight on the brakes, and he goes through.
Now is Lorenzo going to try and get up the inside of him? He is, and he takes over the lead.
And they come down the straight now. We said with three laps to go, this was when Rossi would make his move. Classic Valentino Rossi, stalked Lorenzo. He goes and takes the lead now.
200 miles an hour for Jorge Lorenzo up the inside of Valentino Rossi. Can he make it stick? He has made it stick as he... Rossi...
Oh, wow!
Right, breaks Lorenzo somehow round the outside. One lap to go. An epic battle between two great MotoGP riders. Rossi leads the way. Here comes Lorenzo up the inside on the brakes. Almost into pit lane. Oh. And he makes it stick.
Oh, Valentino Rossi's trying to hang it in on the outside. And Lorenzo's going to try and take him into turn two. No, Lorenzo closes the door.
Here he comes out of the slipstream and through. Rossi back in the lead. Lorenzo's running one and Lorenzo back.
Here comes Rossi though. He's right on the rear wheel. Can he do something in the final corner? Here comes Rossi. He goes through in turn 13. Bit of a moment coming on the exit. No room for Lorenzo though. And it's going to be Rossi across the line.
Oh, what a race. Valentino Rossi wins his 99th Grand Prix.